Joyce Mitchell was in court this morning in Plattsburgh for a restitution hearing. She'll have to pay nearly $80,000 to the state to cover damage caused when Richard Madd and David Sweat broke out of Clinton Correctional Facility. The prosecutor said the initial estimate for repair costs was $120,000 that Mitchell would have to pay. Prosecutors accused Mitchell of providing the hacksaw blades and other tools for the two inmates when they escaped back in June.